It's this misconception that dance is a feminine thing to do. It's weak, it's not difficult at all, but farthest from the truth it can be, it's one of the most difficult things you can do. When I'm dancing, it's deeper than just movement. It's life. We get to share the dance with another person. You are the frame, she's the rose. You try to make her look as good as possible.